With Chun-Li rendered helpless by a sinister love potion, Ken is pitted against Vega in a deathmatch combat. Faced with Vega's razor-sharp claws, it is a battle Ken seems destined to lose. Meanwhile, Ryu works to perfect his control of Hado Ken, and finally summons it on command. But Ken must fight alone, and now uses his ultimate fighting move, the Shoryuken.
I did it. I have the ability to summon the Hadouken whenever I want now.
Tonight's show was marvelous. You made excellent sport for me, brother. But now you must die.
Come down here and try. I'll finish you with one punch!
Vega. You're safe now. I did it.
Ken. Oh my God. Ken!
Perhaps this would be of help.
Ken, oh God! Please, don't die on me.
I'll be all right, Chun-Li. Now that you're safe from Vega. Don't worry. I'm just glad that whatever spell he put you under finally wore off. Vega, you're one in a million. Unconscious and still you attack. Don't you understand the meaning of defeat?
Ken, look out! Move!
Vega, when will you ever get off my back?
I'm impressed. The kid's got style. I like him. I want him brought to my villa as a guest. And Zotar, get the doctors.
Yes, sir. We have our people ready to administer his treatment.
How nice. And what about our plans for the beautiful Chun-Li's father, Detective Dorai?
Already underway. Our Interpol spy agent Balrog has arranged an assassin for the job. We've used her before, sir. Balrog has gone to the airport to pick her up and brief her on the details.
Make sure she kills him as soon as possible.
As you wish, Master.
My plans are near completion. In the end, the world will belong to me, and I'll simply crush Interpol beneath my boot.
Thank you. I'll be your contact for this assignment. I'm with Interpol. Name's Balrog. It says here you're Cammy White, formerly an agent of MI6 British Intelligence. You were specially trained as an anti-terrorist assassin. Some say the deadliest Britons ever produced. But then you went solo, leaving MI6 for a life as a high-paid assassin for hire.
You can skip the trip down memory lane. I'm sure I know why I was hired. Tell me who you want me to kill.
His name's Dorai. He won't be an easy target. He's a cop. He's best in Hong Kong. He's heading up a special investigation that Interpol's been working on.
This man is your colleague?
Supposed to be. Dorai is the captain of a Hong Kong vice squad. Turns out that for every drug syndicate he's busted, he secretly set up a new one in his place, with himself as boss. His position puts him above suspicion. We didn't learn about this until after we brought him into our confidence as an agent. Now he's involved in a very delicate operation that we spent years developing. If we arrest him, Dorai will simply expose our other operatives and all our efforts be wasted. The head of Interpol has personally authorized your mission. If Dorai turns up dead, nobody'd be surprised. But it has to be a secret. If anyone suspects our leader...
Don't worry. I'm not in the business of advertising my employers or my assignments. In fact, it'd be better if you didn't tell me the details.
Huh. Better for who?
Better for both of us. I'm good at what I do, Agent Balrog, as Dorai is about to find out.
Bison, eh?
To fire it off at will, but the effort still knocks me out. I have to improve my control. All right. Let's try one more time.
Doctor, why are they being separated? Hey! What is this? You can't treat him in this room! What's going on? What are you doing?
Chun-Li, are you all right?
Don't move. You're hurt. Hey! Let me
what
go!
The hell?
No! Ken! What have they done to you? Damn you, Doctor! What did you do? Ken? Ken? Are you the one behind this?
It is a delight to meet you, madame. My name is Bison. And I am the one behind tonight's battle, as well as many other things you become aware of.
You've got to do something to help my friend. He lost a lot of blood. You've got to get him to a hospital.
I've other plans. Mr. Masters will receive all the medical care he needs from my people.
From your people? What are you talking about?
What a lovely young woman. It's easy to see why Vega was so taken with you.
Jerk!
It is impossible to resist me, young lady. You would be wise to submit to my wishes.
What is it you're planning to do?
Why, I simply want to keep you as a very special guest.
You don't keep a guest.
You're scared. Take my hand.
Not on your life!
My dear, you are brave as well as beautiful. Something I should have expected from the daughter of Detective Dorai.
What do you mean? You know my father?
No, I've never met your father. And I suspect I never will.
And what's that supposed to mean? You're the head of that big organization that's behind all the smuggling, the one my dad's investigating. If you guys have hurt my father, I swear you'll regret it.
Such violent behavior ill befits a woman of your beauty, and yet in a way it makes you all the more attractive. What would your father think of you if he saw you like this? Would he think you were a tramp? What will it take to get you to listen to reason?
You filthy bastard!
I told you it is impossible to resist me. Now, you will submit to my wishes.
Chun-Li's cries for help begin to cut through the fog of Ken's unconsciousness, even as Bison attacks her with his psycho power. Meanwhile, Dorai becomes the target of the beautiful assassin, Cammy, her crucifix slicing through the darkness. Will father and daughter survive these dual threats to their lives? Find out next time in Street Fighter II. V, the beautiful assassin, Green Eyes, terror of the cross, gonna burn some muscle.